People may have played their instruments for decades and never really seen inside. I'm always interested in hidden spaces. My name's Charles Brooks, and I photograph the inside of musical instruments. Photographing these instruments is tricky. We use special long probe lenses. I've photographed a clarinet, a saxophone, the didgeridoo. Everybody wants to walk through them. A surprising number of people want to skateboard through them.